What's going on, Lasoyo? This is Violent Buddha making a response to your video about the Magic Sandwich Show. I have watched this show a few times, so I know what generally goes on this show. I do have to say I did watch your video, and it's upsetting. To say the least, it is upsetting. I mean, I can tell that they were trying not to have that edge by putting that guy in the blue shirt in. I don't know his name, but like, they implied it really, 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 really hard that Together for Peace and that other guy are just like these people that beat their kids to death, and that's incredibly aggravating. They are not like this at all. I watched that Together for Peace video where they took those clips from, and never once did he condone beating your children. Now, there's a big difference between beating and disciplining your children. I was spanked as a child with wooden spoons. I turned out fine. I was never beaten to the point where I couldn't sit down. I had a lot of respect for the people on the Magic Sandwich Show, and until I saw this, especially since, you know, just a couple weeks ago, they were talking about intellectual dishonesty. And this is the most intellectually dishonest thing you can do. Especially DPR Jones. I lost a lot of respect for DPR Jones with this video. I mean, I'm just at a loss for words. I can't believe they would portray these, portray that onto these people. And that's something, we've been getting, atheists have been getting mad about, with theists, them projecting, like an entire group of people onto us when we're all individuals. And yet they're doing the exact same thing right here with Christians beating their children to death. Not all Christians beat their children to death, and that's actually an incredibly rare occasion. I can guarantee you that the only reason, and I haven't looked it up, but I mean, this is just inference. I can almost guarantee you that this happens thousands of times less than you would think it does, at least in America. I don't know about anywhere else, but I mean that's ridiculous. I mean, Together for Peace is seriously one of the nicest guys I think I've ever talked to via the internet. He is open-minded. I don't understand. I mean, I could see why people got a little upset about the censorship thing, but he fixed that instantly. He realized that it was just a hassle. It wasn't worth his time. Hopefully, with some of the comments I left him, he realized that it was internally harmful to his cause, because people are going to see him as weak and whatnot. But DPR Jones, I think that's the guy that runs the table, like the head moderator. I lost a lot of respect for him. I lost a lot of respect for a lot of the main hosts on the Magic Sandwich Show right now. I mean, that's ridiculous. And I mean, even over the guy that I don't even know, who was obviously a very mellow guy, just in like the three clips they had him in, he's obviously incredibly mellow. He wouldn't do that. I mean, he's obviously harmless. When I see things like this, I get really disappointed in people. I mean, it's horrible. And, Lasoyo, to address your question of if a free thinker would have this on their channel. Obviously, yes. But is he an honest free thinker? That's another question. Now, I'm not questioning his honesty in all accounts. It's just when it comes down to drama situations like this, he seems to want to pull a big punch where there really isn't one to be landed. You know what I mean? Just reminds me of a quote I heard from you, James, earlier today, or earlier this week. Evil wears many masks. I just can't believe it. I really can't. Because, I mean, the whole time, the last Magic Sandwich show, while they were talking about Together for Peace, I mean, it's just. I was like, yeah, these guys are right. These guys know what they're talking about. Censorship is bad. You shouldn't be doing that. Then they do some shit like this. I'm definitely going to take everything they say from now on with a grain of salt. So, thank you for pointing that out, Lasoya.